Hello, procrastinators! I've never done a za before, but I've done it this time.
Thank you for introducing that first, saying, I'm going to say it in a few
seconds. I gave her a warning this time.
You scare me every time.
Emma Blackery is here today!
Again!
Woo! Today.
You need to get some more friends. You know that. You really do.
I record with Martin and my dad.
And your dad?
That's enough. It's efficient.
Where's Mum cubed?
Far away. So today we're going to be playing, Emma's going to be playing The Sims and I'm going to narrate on what she does.
Yeah, that'll
be fun. She decides she wanted to play The Sims because I mentioned I had it installed.
I haven't played the original Sims since I was about 10. I think it came out in like 2002 or 2000 maybe?
Possibly, it was
really
somewhere
early 2000s.
It doesn't have a
10. So I would have been like, this mouse is so mental.
Oh, would you like to sense? Every bitch is about my sensitivity being high. There you go. Shut up with your innuendo and stuff. We've got a collection of videos for you to watch on the IRL channel and on Emma's channel.
Yeah.
While she creates a new family. I don't think I saved it. I think it crashed.
I don't know what I should call him.
So the baby is gone. Don't
worry
about the horror baby.
Call him. I don't know what's his last name.
Sebastian Khan.
Khan.
Graham Doodly Pop.
I think I'm gonna have his last name is Cummings.
Cummings.
I literally have a neighbour who has the next on has a name Cummings. It's not the same one who makes the noises, which would be very ironic. Oh my god, look at him.
I know. I knew someone called Staines. Fantastic, fantastic guy. But my highlight of ever knowing him was a teacher went up to him and went, "Come, Staines, in my office." Funniest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Fantastic guys are fucking smart. Jesus, I've never met anyone smarter, I don't think.
That looks like me.
He's probably running stuff. Does that look like you?
Not the clothes, maybe.
Actually, I was going to say the clothes are the only accurate thing.
That's quite cute.
No, come on. She's I think what you're exactly wearing right now is in this.
Oh, no, look at those trousers. They are tragic.
I'm wearing them right now, look. I'm literally...
You are. You look like her right now.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, God, look at that. I hope you don't
mind. That's what you're wearing. There you go. That's what you're in right now.
That's what I'm wearing right now.
The next one. There you go.
I'm not wearing that right now. Maybe in your dreams.
I'm clothes blind. It's like colour blind, but it means I can not have.
We have such limited choice of good clothing.
Yeah. Welcome to The Sims with no expansion pack.
I'm gonna give her granny shorts.
Go for it. Go nuts.
They're just as bad as mum jeans. Okay.
Ooh, mum jeans.
Ooh, mum jeans.
You don't like your mum's jeans then.
Her name shall be. it's got to be a good name. I think Yvonne
Cummings. Yvonne Cummings. Don't squeak the chair too much. My chair squeaks. I try so hard to not make that squeak and come out in videos.
It's not the chair. I'm going to make her really playful.
Oh, lovely. And then what? Just playful.
Oh, maybe I should make... Actually,
get that.
Did you not know you could do that?
No.
Learning. I'm a Scorpio and apparently... is active.
Yeah.
Well, the playful and nice.
Yeah, I was going to say, they're pretty accurate. Neat. Right, if you take everything
down... I'm
going to
take down all of my active
and
all of my outgoing.
And all of your neat.
I'm quite neat, actually. I'm pretty neat.
You did lose stuff today in this room. You lost your
I lost my memory card for a good hour. I'm going to have
my niceness
up.
You do lose a neat point for that.
Okay.
All right, there you go.
Yep. Active.
You're a Virgo. Just like John.
Well, I've still got some more points to spare. I'm gonna make myself super neat because then I don't have to get a maid. Playful.
We can just play the game.
And I'm gonna take out most of my nice.
Okay.
Because I'm not nice. That'll do.
You're more active than you are nice. I disagree. Actually, you do a lot of shit, though, don't you?
You're annoying me.
Then take the nice down. Oh no.
That's what I'm like when I'm around you.
Aww.
Okay. Bio for Yvonne Cummings. Yvonne. Is
Yvonne.
I can't spell.
Yvonne. I will call her Yvonne and she will be my squishy.
Very unhappy lady.
It's supposed to be you.
Because her husband died.
Oh, that was a plot twist there.
Snake.
Make her a cancer and just put irony.
Insertion.
Oh, no one likes to die of snake insertion. She's single and alone. A single babe.
I might make her have a really annoying child, actually. Child!
Well, it is like us!
Albert Cummings.
Albert Cummings.
He needs to have those glasses. He's fucking Harry Potter looking.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Oh, he needs to be dirty as fuck. And really playful, so he never stays indoors.
Okay.
And really outgoing, because he pesters his mum a lot. And he's just Albert
This is how girls play The Sims. Complaint? It's fuck it, he's Welsh. Keep going.
Shit.
I like it, he's the complete shit.
I am finished.
Right.
It's that button if I remember. Ooh. Yeah. This could be the house of your dreams. If you buy, the family will have 9,668 simoleons to spend on household items. That's going to buy me what? Maybe a
Oh, it's not a dollar sign,
buy me
it?
Like a fridge, not simoleons.
Or you could build your own house.
I can't move there.
You can't move there.
I could move there. That's more expensive. But it's a nicer house.
But it's more, you'll have less shit in it. Would you rather have a big house or a shitty house?
Oh, that's a shitty house. Look, there's nothing around it.
It's got a fridge and bed and toilet.
They live in the void. There's nothing else.
All Sims live in the void.
Oh, this is the rotation we get. This is the choice we get.
Yeah.
Oh, God, I remember this.
The isometric-y one. Give that a click there.
I don't like the walls down. I like seeing the walls. Oh, that's disgusting. These graphics are tragic.
They're great. I'd much prefer it to the new Sims.
Doo-doo-doo-doo. I haven't got my headphones in, so I'm hoping
that's
it.
Could
safe.
Be anything.
That looks
in.
Like a...
You have your headphones in. You actually insert your headphones into our brains.
There's, like, no room for anything.
Spin that round.
Yeah.
And then spin it round again, and then stick a telly in front of it. Put it right against that wall.
Ah,
yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I would be great at interior design.
I am fantastic at interior design.
You can have an awful TV.
That's a great TV. It's you. That's what you want, isn't it? More megapixels. Right, phone developers? Why do they have phones with so many megapixels?
I'm assuming that's some sort of joke that I'm never going to get. Always give them a burglar alarm.
Yep, day two.
If you don't,
you get shut up.
There's always what?
Day two. The burglar turns up.
Really?
Yeah. Well, actually, it wasn't on my last one. I was sure it was like the second or third day. It might be the fourth or fifth. But you definitely get one in your first week of playing.
I did not know that. Oh, they need a table. They've got to be able to eat.
They've got a table.
No,
they can just eat standing up.
No.
Oh, my God.
And they're not eating. They can eat outside on that terrible table.
Well, it's a good thing it never rains.
They can just have armchairs. I don't think that'll work. You can have disgusting chairs.
Are you making
Enjoy
an MTV reality
chairs.
TV show here?
This is literally... Look at that bed. That is a Kardashian bed.
What?
Maybe he should sleep in the same bed as his mum, just to really fuck him up.
Okay.
You're scared of me right now, aren't you?
No.
Oh, no,
this
you
is
can
how
have
all
awful,
girls play The Sims.
Bed. And what's worse is the mum can have the same bed. Ooh. She's gonna hate her fucking life so bad. Where's the bookcase? If that's
there,
in sync,
there, there.
I can't see because you put the. Why would you put the mic?
Because my mic's always there, it's always in the way, and no one's ever known that fact.
It's really in the way. I don't want to. No, what did you do that for?
Rotated it.
Why?
Put it there.
I don't want to put it there.
There's nothing in the way of it there.
Like it.
It's amazing there. It's
you
next to the fridge.
It.
If you go for a late night snack, you could come back with Chaucer.
You ruined everything.
Instead of a saucer.
I'm scared.
I'm drunk.
You have a choice of one sink.
Yeah.
And a kitchen sink. They don't even have a microwave.
Yeah.
Or a counter. Okay, the bin is just going to be moved, okay? We will play this game in a minute, I'm sure of it.
This is playing the game.
Is it?
Yeah, this is what the game is.
The game is already started.
It's time to play the game. Get the toaster up.
Boom. Time to play the game. Boom. This is the one that notoriously sets fire.
Everything sets on fire.
If you buy the toilet, no, this one does not set on fire, but I remember this one. If you buy that one, it will instantly just set
Everything
on fire.
Sets on fire if you don't have more than one. So you get a cooking point instantly.
Oh, I don't have a cooker, do I? That's a good point. I have nowhere to put the cooker.
We'll put it next to the bookshelf.
The cooker can just go outside, as far as I'm concerned. And I don't care. And I think just for
Why don't
added...
you just delete that wall that's at a slight angle and build another wall
I
there?
I think just for... for convenience.
Why is the toilet in the living room?
Because sometimes you don't want to leave the room if the TV is on to go for a pee.
For what?
This is the dream fucking house, okay?
Well, for men, they can pee from the sofa.
Exactly.
Get the angle right? You need some
I've seen
sort of
it on The Simpsons, you know. Like,
something.
It's an armchair with just a hole in it. I don't know how Homer was going to make it flush, but...
Okay. Oh, he's gone straight for the toaster oven!
He's clapping at the microwave.
Oh dear God.
Good choice, God. Thank you for giving me that pleasant.
Toilet
in the living room. See, he understands me.
He does. He's just sort of bound.
Bitch is just sitting outside, just reading the newspaper. You get a job.
Get a job.
Get a.
You can't, because you're reading the newspaper. You have to wait for the
fucking
newspaper to be placed on the floor.
Hate this game. Put it in the road.
This is your memory.
Put it in the road.
She won't. She'll put it there. Put it on glass. Find a job.
Look how disgusting this menu is. It's you great. Can't even scroll to the side
you
in this
can.
Game.
Hold down right click.
It's a PC. I'm 2 years of Macs. Don't throw me out.
I judge
the only
you for that.
Job offer today is waiter or waitress. Oh, it's literally my life. Okay.
Aww. Were you a Wheezy waiter?
Great. A car will be sent at 8 a.m. I was a Wheezy waitress.
What kind of waitress job gives you a car?
A fucking good one is the answer. I think he should. Oh, why can't you cook? You are a useless.
Because he's got to go to school.
Go to school, you little shit.
And she's got to go to work.
Oh, that's
because you've
so
got the
disgusting.
Job before 8 a.m.
That's.
You
sucks.
Never get the job before 8 a.m.
Woo-wee!
Goodbye.
Do, do,
and
do,
they're
do.
Gone.
Oh, look, everyone comes,
the goths,
you know.
I got her pregnant.
Oh, jeez.
Took 3 days.
Bella, what a whore.
Yeah.
Why? Look, everyone comes to visit.
Yay, we're all back.
You know.
Hang on.
No.
I'll slow the game down
thanks.
For you. I know, I'm on keyboard control.
The whole thing has been slated.
Oh, don't go in.
She's
don't go in. Don't go in. No. Oh, God.
You're going to be mentally
You're
scarred.
You're going to be a Channel 5 documentary. Ah, no.
Oh, that's disgusting. No.
It'd be great if he just blurred out what's going on.
Mommy, no.
Why does it stink of shit in the living room? Do you have a dog? No.
Do you remember the Sims, like Sims Pets?
Sims Unleashed.
It's beautiful.
Great.
Switch to.
I need to drop my water bottle.
Switch
to
romance. This kid is really.
What's he currently watching? He's currently watching a man trying to shoot himself
looks
in the head
like
with two
horror.
Guns.
If I saw my mum pooping in the living room, I think I'd probably be watching the same. Squeaky, squeaky.
I know, right? He's so squeaky. There you go. You've got Leonardo DiCaprio and whatever her face is.
Looks like Twilight.
It looks like,
they predicted Twilight like 10 years ahead.
That looks like what's her face from Titanic? It's Titanic, apart from they're in a helicopter. It's Titanic
well, it's
2.
It's nothing like Leonardo DiCaprio.
It's Titanic 2, Land Ahoy.
You do know Titanic 2 was a real film.
Yes.
I really want to watch it.
So was Gladiator 2.
Give up on life. Really?
Gladiator 2. Yeah, well, it was a sort of.
Well,
they were like, you have to make a Gladiator
well.
2. And it was a complete piss take. And it was time travelling and it was
oh,
fucking
really?
Stupid. Yeah, but they didn't make it. Why does the bathroom have two doors?
Because
there's
convenience.
Two entrances to the bathroom.
She, look at her shaking. She's just not understanding how to walk.
I do like when you mouse over them, they slow down, which is a nice little touch.
I did not know that.
Yeah.
She's like, whoa.
I've got some mods installed, but
oh,
you'll need a lot of money
really?
For them. Well, I've got two.
Oh, was that shower one of them?
Yeah, I've
the
got
shower
the
with the knees.
Regeneration thing. Because everybody installed that, because it was the
That's
best
true.
Thing. It was
That's
the best
true.
Thing. I've also got the instantly
she
fall in love with
outside.
People one. Yeah, just have dinner. That'll solve it. But no, the instantly fall in love people one, just so I don't have to make friends.
Oh,
so
look,
I
used the button.
Well done. If you push one, it'll slow down. You didn't made it. She made it for herself.
Yeah, because she's supposed to serve dinner otherwise. Why would you be such a lazy bitch?
She just pulled it out.
Or was it him?
Is there going to be...
Because he's a bit of a... You little shit!
There's someone outside.
Clean up, you fuck. Oh, we don't care about people.
Oh, he does.
He's very outgoing and very nice.
Harry Potter's trying to make friends.
Maybe you should cook for your son. Maybe. It's only 7 p.m. Just cook for your child.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, no, you can't have any.
She's
really
like a,
bitch.
Who are you?
Exactly. She just,
where the fuck did you come
she's
from?
Just like,
oh, she's taking a shit. And, well, fuck you. I'm going to... Oh, it's Bella Goth. Ask her how her baby is. I married her, like,
look,
within 2 days.
Look, everyone's just eating my fucking food.
And your kid's waiting. He's doing your job.
He has eaten, though, so that's good.
Oh, good.
But no one is using the cookie yet, which made me very sad.
Oh, now he's had a shower.
Oh, I keep pressing the wrong buttons, and people are probably going to die from me doing that. Those
probably.
Two are just like, so, their house, huh? Isn't it a pile of shit? Child, go to bed, okay? It's like 11 p.m. What are you?
Yeah. Why do they go all the way around?
Because it's a really crappy AI.
It's not a really... It's an amazing AI. Like,
really?
If you... No, it's awful. No,
yeah.
But, you... No, shut up. Now they can't leave because they've trapped on each
oh,
other.
Oh, fuck. Get out. Get out of my house. Fuck off.
Bye, bye.
No, I just told you
she
to fuck
She said
off.
Goodbye while you were taking a shit.
She's constantly
it's a
having
bit late.
A shit in this game.
What is wrong with your bowels?
Imagine just going into the toilet, like, to say goodbye to someone. They're just taking a shit. It's like, I think I left the oven on. It was nice to smell. Bye. You know?
You'd knock on the window. I'm going!
Why is she refusing to go? Just, you haven't, do you have free will? Go to fucking bed.
The free will wasn't particularly free willy. Yeah, free willy.
Free will.
What are they dreaming of? Slow down. I want to see if he's waking up. Fuck you and your dreams. It's just God
what's
telling. What's
she going to dream of? She must, oh,
great,
peace.
Peace. School bus arriving now.
Oh,
here we go.
See, this is why I told you to go. She's just still asleep.
Having a snack.
Just...
Out on the floor. Having a snack. Throw that on the floor.
You need to get up.
Uh-oh.
Get up.
Oh, but this one finished up. Blah, blah, blah. And they've gone to work.
Yeah.
There's a lot of shit on the floor. They'd like just throw everything out
no,
of the fridge.
No, it's the child because I made him really slobbish, didn't I?
Oh, yeah.
I'm starting to regret that move. I'm not going to lie.
I like how they just emptied the fridge like the Indiana fucking Jones.
You've been promoted.
Hey!
Your atmosphere, living scenery. The pay is pitiful, but at least you're on the right. I can't read.
You can't read now.
Yeah.
When it's Triceratops porn, fine.
Yeah, pretty much.
Just saying.
Make sure you develop your charisma skill.
Yeah, you have charisma.
Yeah, you shit in front of people. You're going to do so well. I need to get her a mirror, don't I?
Get on the internet, you'll probably make some. Is the dinner she just served cans?
Yes.
She's just served cans.
Yes, yes, she did. Child needs to have some fun.
Help
Girls
fun.
Just wanna have fun.
Just...
If this isn't content ID, it is now. I really want this child just to go whack on the piano just randomly.
Oh, no.
No,
disgusting.
Not whack, no!
That's what you said.
I didn't mean to.
Just leave the piano outside with the cooker. Yara, you don't have a lot of money left.
Oh, yeah, I don't, do I? I should probably...
Rosebud!
I'm not rosebudding this thing. You could do it with, like, how many...
Exclamation marks and things, yeah. Actually, no, this is the patch version, so I don't think that works.
What?
I think they changed it after the fact, because this is the 1.1 patch. Yeah, that's nerdy. Just playing piano.
She
keeps
pooping! You greet the child after you've just shat yourself.
That's Bella Goth's kid. She's having a really hard time of it because I impregnated her mother.
You did?
Well, Kenneth Kenison did. He made a demon baby.
Kenneth Kenison's a bit of a dick. Look, see, I told you he would just go nuts on the piano. Look, Bella's just like, where's my child?
She's hiding.
It's okay, I can just have another one.
Oh, okay.
Stop talking about aliens, you creep. Okay, go. Yeah, oh, he stinks. Okay. What? Why do you have no self-control, man?
Because you turned off his neatness.
Get it together.
It's
Look
your
at
fault,
the red
God.
Down there.
It's your fault, God. You started this.
Maybe people should just stop praying
you
to me.
You made that bed, now you've got a smell in it. Oh,
everything's...
And missed.
No, you twat!
Throw that on the floor.
Oh, he's going to have a really boring day, isn't he?
Yep, you can empty all the stuff out.
Exactly, so you...
You don't shower then shit!
He
got money.
The friend is finally returning the money he borrowed from you 3 years ago plus interest. This kid is like six. Okay. What?
Albert, it's an old person. They're playing on him. They're picking on him. Okay.
He's obviously just having an identity crisis. Go on, you've earned it.
No, he hasn't. He didn't even go to school. He's just now talking to a bald, smelly man.
Pedophile.
Okay. They actually look quite alike.
There's the clothes.
Maybe it's his secret dad.
Maybe it is.
Or maybe it's the other goth. Secret goth. What's
no,
his goth
his,
face?
No, his name is Newbie. He's
yeah,
the...
but that is the other goth guy.
I think you should scare him. Oh, you.
Oh, you.
Look, let's tease him.
Giggle.
Oh, yeah, go away. He got more money today than she did. Look, he's just like, oh, me?
Yes, his clothes are Givenchy. Oh, need to take a shit in your living room.
Oh, no, no. Don't go inside. No. No. Yvonne, no.
Slow motion. Dun, 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 dun. Good morning, penis. Oh, he got it away in time. Oh, thank God. That would have been an interesting intro. He's just walking out now. I need to go.
It didn't work. I'll see you guys in about 6 hours. Okay, you need to work on your charisma.
Practice your speech.
La 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 la.
She got one charisma
point. Oh, you fucking broke the fucking
and then
sink.
Pissed herself to death. Hey,
new
family
friend.
Friends.
You scared someone into liking you. Insult him. Insult him again.
Oh, you're losing that family friend thing.
Oh no, what am I going to do?
And your guy's gone off as well. Whee! You went down the slide. Why do they go such a long way around but not when they're going there?
I don't know. I don't understand people. Clean up your shit, you bastard.
If you're not careful, fucking Bear Grylls is going to start living in this house. It's
Look,
like,
she is stinky. Why don't they fix their own needs?
Because you have to play the game. You can't just leave it running.
You
That's
can
the point.
On The Sims 3.
Yeah,
it was
I know.
The perfect game
this
for lazy
the
people. It was just a case of, you do it yourself. It's what God does now.
It's everyone does. Like, whatever. Fuck it. You deal with it.
Go to sleep, you little twat.
And she's going to go and she's going
to
eat some meat and
you
beans.
You need to eat, woman. Oh, apparently the room's really bad. It's outside. It's nature. If you have a problem
it's
with nature.
It's probably the mouldy papers.
That's possible.
That she can smell.
Or maybe it's just the random cooker. It's just outside,
cooker.
Not plugged into anything.
You just need a broken bike outside the front
to
complete the look.
You know. Jeez.
Taking the shit in the air.
Why did they do that one?
He didn't
that's
even
the,
flush.
That's
he didn't
the
flush.
Guest bathroom.
Right, hit the work. Go get her up.
Why would I snigger at that?
Because you are a 7-year-old.
Man.
You
are Recycle. A 7-year-old. And then services.
Call the police.
No. Yes, £10 an hour. Do it.
An hour? Hey, I'm gonna get off in time. Fantastic.
Oh, you little fucker.
The maid will do it.
See? She's great. She just clears the shit up. Look. Stop knocking when I'm not in.
Are you knocking but you can't come in? Nice.
Keep knocking, but no one's home.
Yep, instantly gets naked. Oh,
look,
bills.
Just stop snacking. You've got problems, woman. Get a man. Bob Newby is no longer a family friend.
See, you said get a man and she lost a man.
She is the opposite
that's
productive, okay?
That's your
she cooks the
God's
same
influence.
Fucking meal every night. God, it's the same shitty steak and beans.
Steak and
she's
something.
Not even
I like
I
how
love how the
take,
meal
just
gets
it
just
gets
smaller.
Slightly smaller. People are just taking scoops of it.
Okay? I feel like I should start a fire.
Why?
Because it's a nerd cubed video.
You are aware there's no carpets in the original base Sims, right?
What?
There's no carpets.
What?
There's no carpets.
Something will set fire.
After a while, something will just have to burst into flames.
Something
yeah, sure.
will have to set fire. It's
yeah.
okay.
There's no carpets, if I'm rightly.
I love how you've practiced this enough to like find the carpets.
Of course, I tried to set someone on fire.
This is really sad.
Yeah, there's no carpets.
This
you also
really
won't have money
sad.
To afford the carpets. Set a fish tank on fire.
Like that's gonna
a
work.
Fire.
What would set fire?
Parks.
What would set fire?
Wooden chairs that you own, so you can just move.
What is it with you and being economical?
If you're trying to set someone on fire, make sure you
set the fire. Go on. No.
No, she's taking a piss in her own piss. And now she wants to watch telly. You're genuinely trying to make someone that MTV would care about, aren't you?
Yeah.
That's your thing. You can delete the door.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's getting to the point where Emma decides to kill everyone.
I think that time was a long time ago. Okay, I think he's probably going to die in this room now. Which is
okay.
fantastic.
Okay.
This is...
Oh!
Yay! I mean,
a light
wait,
set
this
on
is,
fire.
This is horrible. Oh, I'm making a kid burn to death.
You are. This is the sort of person you are.
Oh.
You've been here for less than 30 minutes, and you've...
He's
going...
He's just grumpy, oh, just like...
Oh, fucking... Gotta grab at 4:30. Oh, my fucking God. Shit the bed, it's on fire! Oh my god, zoom in!
Thing is, it feels like, you know, I haven't become this way, I've just revealed myself.
I like that he appears to be having a
like,
rave.
She's just like, I'm like, just gonna take a shit.
He's just
like
going, oomch, 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 oomch. And he's freaking
like,
out. He's bored of it.
Music.
Well, fuck, fireplace is on fire, which is slightly ironic. Dude, you didn't pay the bills. You should do that.
I should.
That's something you should
yeah,
worry
you
about.
Know,
right
you're
now.
Totally right. That's
yeah,
like
think,
the
I
worst
think
thing.
Should.
I can't even build a door back in. There's instant regret going on here. No, there's a
bill. You've got there's a bill you put them on the table.
Oh, right, I see.
You can pay the bill.
Yeah.
There you go. Should wash your hands first. It's warm in the bathroom today. Oh no! Timmy!
I
what was
feel
his
like
name?
She should probably clear up
what
Albert.
Was his name?
Albert. Albert has just died. Though the spirit is gone, the body is gone.
The spirit is gone, because there's no God.
I love it. The fire just puts itself out. It's like, we've claimed who we wanted.
Okay, she's not giving a shit. She's like, oh, where that door went? Oh, off to work. And that was the adventures of Yvonne.
And Albert.
And Albert.
And the maid's just like...
The maid's like, do you smell a corpse?
That's what I say every time I come to your house.
Aww.
She brought home £150 today. How wonderful.
She spent 10 of it on stuff. Anyway.
That was fun.
Thanks for watching Emma murder a child. Emma will be back for part 2, where she murders another child.
In Canada.
In Canada. See you later.
Bye.
Enter the domain of the Nerd Cube. Videos dropping from above like bird poo. Enter the domain of the Nerd Cube. Videos dropping from above like bird poo.